the butter has separated, I'm going to pour out the buttermilk. And I'll move this over here so you can see a little better. About 3/4 cup of buttermilk that came from 2 cups of cream. So we'll stir it a little bit more and remove a little bit more liquid. Now that we have the butter made, we'll add in 1/2 teaspoon of salt, because otherwise this would be unsalted butter. And once that's well mixed, we'll roll it in plastic and put it in the refrigerator.